The bill would require that all labor unions give notice to non-union individuals who are forced to pay agency fees annual notice of their BEC rights. Such notice would occur by mail and must inform the worker how much money he or she could receive.
Any chance for campaign finance reform?
Reluctantly, I must oppose the amendment before the Senate. I do so not because I disagree with its intent. In fact, I strongly support what it seeks to do. But as with all difficult choices, a decision must be made. In this case, I must decide that passage of overall campaign finance reform must be the Senate's first goal. The fight with my friends on the other side of the aisle over this issue loomed large for some time. To be frank, this was certainly one of the most contentious issues we faced. In fact, inclusion of BEC language in the bill nearly fractured our bipartisan coalition. However, in the end, all involved came to the same conclusion that I have today. We must put the goal of overall campaign finance reform first.